Well, we all know the feeling. You're waiting at baggage claim at the airport, and then your bag just doesn't arrive. We've actually looked at some of the numbers here for theft reports at Bush Airport and also Hobby and discovered theft is on the rise pretty significantly. Coming up tonight at 10 o'clock, we're going to show you what specifically thieves are targeting, and I'm also going to have a tip that will help you get your stuff back if it's ever stolen. So I'll see you on KPRC Local 2 at 10.